Hi, it's Open here. Today I have this challenge log. This one's called No Quarter. It's number 19 from PickSmith. PickSmith is a locksmith that has joined our Locksport server a while ago, and he loves making challenge logs and picking challenge logs. He's been picking for a long while. And he has been making really nice challenge logs, so I can't wait to pick this one. It will be my first try. Let's see if I can actually pick it. It's really nice decorated. This key has this beautiful decoration, and nice fitting, real pretty, and it's a gigi lock. So yeah, let's see if I can pick it.
Yeah. Woo.
Nice. Been a while since I picked the challenge lock. Okay, so first things first, here's a plug. You can see it's a GG or GG. See, it's already over milled here. Most of them. And then we actually increased over milling there. And then made undercut on a bunch of these. Yeah, on the first four. That's basically it. Here we'll also have some applications. Let's see. Yeah, I can see that's threading on three. And the others don't have anything. Right. Now for the pins, me grab my tweezers. I can see the first stack is a magnetic pin. Well, just the top one, I think. This one is magnetic. This one doesn't seem like it is. Seems like it's just steel. So it will make it look like when it's set, it's overset. If we look at it visually, then I have Gapins. Nice torpedo. Serrated with a slightly reduced top diameter. Really beautiful pin. Standard key pin. Really small, so probably wouldn't do anything. Another beautiful torpedo. And another torpedo with a hole inside and a really, really tiny inner section. Let's see what it does. Oh. Well, damn. All right. Guess I was lucky. Ooh. Here. Okay, so this is a pin in pin. In the middle section loose. Really nice. This is NASA barrel with some serrations. And this one, a bit like this. Sizable spool. The top serration. Wonder if they all... Let me see. Yeah, top serration doesn't really actuate, but nearly. Then you got a tapered pin with some slight serrations there, and this sort of Christmas tree pin, and it has a small hole down here. So it seems like I did make it jiggle a little bit on the in the beginning. Yeah, it grabs pretty well there. Small thing. Yeah. And there was something loose. It was this. So if one was picking like this, it would probably make it harder to pick. curious to see if the key works in Euro style. Well, really, really nice looking key and nice looking lock. Thank you, PickSmith, for making this. And it was a really nice challenge lock. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.